drop from the panel above. If wearing a personal mask, remove the mask from your face, stay seated, and pull down on the oxygen mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and secure the mask with the elastic band. Tie it by pulling on the end. The bag will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on before helping others. Keep it on until you're advised by a crew member that it is no longer necessary. Federal law requires you to comply with all crew member instructions, light signs, and posted placards. Each guest, including those who have been vaccinated, must wear a mask at all times throughout the flight. Refusing to wear a mask is a violation of federal law and may result in penalties under federal law. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and consuming your own alcohol are prohibited, as are tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. In the cabin in which you are seated when available. Help us get ready for takeoff by making sure that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back tray table and tablet holders are up, and footrests and first class are stowed. All bags and larger items, including laptops, should be completely under the seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be unplugged from seat power, in airplane mode, and held or secured. We hope that you enjoy our 1 hour and 19 minute flight to Juneau. The local time is 12:30 p.m. Please keep your seatbelts on. Our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign when it is safe to get up. Please leave your things where they are at until we reach the gate. If your phone is close, you can take it out of airplane mode. When our baggage starts to guarantee, your bag can be a baggage claim within 20 minutes of our arrival at the gate, or you will receive a discount or miles towards a future flight. For information about connecting flights, check the monitors inside the terminal or use the Alaska Airlines mobile app. And would like to stretch your legs, you're welcome to do so. Please declaim and bring with you your boarding pass and ID. Give yourself plenty of time to reboard the aircraft. You will need it to be on board in your assigned seat within 15 minutes before departure. The scheduled departure time for flight 64 to Petersburg is 1:34 p.m.
This was a plane change with a 4-hour layover.